Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please do it right away. In this video, we are going to discuss about BYJU'S recruitment drive. BYJU'S is conducting its off-campus drive for graduates. If you belong to any of the batch and have a passion for sales, this job is for you. So in this complete video, I'm going to tell you about the procedure to apply and what is the eligibility criteria, what are the questions that they are going to ask you, and what if you haven't achieved your target since it's a sales based job. Actually, BYJU'S have two kind of BDAs. One is indirect BDA and the other one is direct BDA. So this off campus drive is for direct sales. So the package will be different. So stay tuned and BYJU'S is hiring for the position of Business Development Associate, as I have told you. They hire BDA for two roles, that is direct sales and indirect sales. So this recruitment drive is for direct sales. And the CTC will be around 10 LPA, and we will discuss all these attributes in this video. But before that, let's discuss the agenda of this video. At first, we will discuss the job description of BYJU'S. And then we will discuss about the selection procedure, how to prepare, in-hand salary, what if you haven't achieved your target. First one is BYJU'S job description. Since it's a sales job, it means you need to sell something, and BYJU'S is popular for its courses. Therefore, you need to sell their courses to the parents of the students, and your working days will be 5. Out of which Saturday and Sunday is compulsory to work. Obviously, it's related to the students. Therefore, their parents will be free on Saturday and Sunday, that is weekend. But for you, BYJU'S offers Monday and Tuesday holiday. So don't worry, work-life balance will be there. So let's move ahead. Since the job role is Business Development Associate and the field will be sales. Probation period and CTC after successful completion of the probation period. Your probation period will be around 2 months, in which you'll be paid around 5 LPA, out of which 3 LPA will be your fixed pay and 2 LPA will be your incentive. After the successful completion of your probation period, your package will be 10 LPA, out of which 7 LPA is your fixed pay and 3 LPA will be your incentive pay. During your probation period, you can consider it as your training. During this period, you can you'll be taught the things, how to sell the product, what are the things that are required to sell a product. But your package will be around 3 LPA, so you can calculate how much you will receive as your salary. And after the probation period, successful probation period means during your probation period, they'll give you some sales target. For example, they'll tell you to sell 3 products at least. If you are able to achieve that target, then only your probation period will be considered as successful. Otherwise, it will be not considered as a successful period because the sales criteria or the target is compulsory to complete. Even if you don't complete it during your job, for example, if you are performing for 1 month, or if you are performing for 3 months continuously and for 1 month you are not able to achieve the required target, they will not kick you out of the job. Your fixed pay will be paid to you, but the incentive part will not be paid to you. For example, after the successful completion of your probation period, your package is around 10 LPA, right? So out of this 7 LPA is your fixed pay. So even if you are not able to perform, you will be paid your fixed salary. The incentive will not be paid to you. But if you continue doing this, like if you are not able to achieve your target for 2 months or let's say 3 months, then it could result in some trouble. So don't do that and achieve your target. And if you are able to handle the stress and the pressure that is required for a sales job, then only apply for this job. Now let's discuss about the eligibility criteria. For BDA, you are required to have a bachelor's degree. You should be able to work on field. You should have good communication skills. You should be able to relocate from place to place since it's a sales based job. And the most important factor is you should be able to handle the stress and pressure that is required for a salesperson. Now, the most awaiting question is, what are the rounds that are conducted by Byju's? So, there are three interview rounds that are conducted by them. The first one is telephonic interview and the other two are video calls. In the first round, which is telephonic interview, they'll call you on your number, they'll ask you for your preferred timings, and if you have selected between 2 to 5 p.m. then they will call you between that duration, and they will ask you about yourself and ask you basic sales question. You do not need to learn anything for this. They will just test your convincing skills. For example, they can ask you to sell a pen, or they can ask you to sell a bottle to them. And in contrast to that, they can ask you questions that can offend you, but don't get offended by the questions that would be asked to you, since you are selling something. He is not your interviewer someone at that point. He is someone who he is your customer. You are selling something to him. So behave nicely and try to convince your customer to purchase the item that you are willing to sell. In the second round, that is video call, the complexity will be higher comparatively. Again, they'll ask you to sell something. And the third and the final round, the complexity will be much more higher, and they could ask you to sell a winter AC to someone who lives in Kashmir. So you need to be prepared mentally in order to crack the interview. All that will be easy, but you need to prepare accordingly. So let me tell you how to apply for the job. I'll drop the link of Byju's recruitment drive in the description box. I'm dropping this link in the description box. Byju's Business Development Associate Recruitment 2021. Here is the eligibility criteria. Here is the work location. If you scroll down a bit, there is an option to apply. If you want to join our WhatsApp group or Telegram group for more such updates, you can do that so. Now click here. From here, you can apply for Byju's recruitment drive. If you have liked the concept of our videos and want us to post more such videos, then please hit a like button and share the video with your friends. Thank you very much.